to replace one discriminatory measure with the next one. What we know is that Section 5 put a stop to this pattern. It said that the Constitution and the 15th Amendment matter, and that they matter for all citizens. Section 5, as the court observed today, is an important and effective measure. What the court will decide now is whether we should end a job that is half done. And I think after a careful review of the briefs and arguments today, the court will decide that in democracy, we need to do more to bring everybody into the polity, not less.
Can I get you to respond to Justice Scalia talked about, the racial entitlement of Section 5 for the Voting Rights Act? Is it a racial entitlement?
So we begin with our history. And the history of the United States of America is that we have